Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, we are going to discuss about latest job openings in Kakinada location. Let us see what are the job openings available. We'll discuss one by one in detail. Firstly, there is a job openings for service officer, branch banking for the organization Kotak Mahindra Bank. Job location is Kakinada, located in Andhra Pradesh. Salary details not disclosed. Minimum qualification is MBA or graduation. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role, service officer, branch banking. And if you see the responsibilities, redress customer needs pertaining to cash, DDs, check deposits, general information, speed and accuracy of transaction, exploitation of other business opportunities sensed, providing quality of experience that will ensure retention and positive word of mouth. To apply for the job role, you have to browse official careers webpage of the Kotak Mahindra Bank organization given here. The link is available below in description as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for relationship officer, branch banking for the organization Kotak Mahindra Bank. Job location is Kakinada, Andhra Pradesh. Salary details not disclosed. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role, relationship officer, branch banking. And if you see the responsibilities, handle customer service requirements like account opening, DMAT account opening, grievances, liability product selling, liability and product features, checkbook insurance, speed and efficiency of service given, sales targets for banks and investment products, going beyond the professional need of the customer by providing the other products, enhancement of customer value, cross sale of asset products, backup to relationship managers holding HNI relationship, customer acquisition through referrals. To apply for the job role, you have to browse official careers webpage of Kotak Mahindra organization given here. The link is available below in the description as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for service officer, RA Rural Branches Service. For the organization Kotak Mahindra Bank, job location is Kakinada, Andhra Pradesh. Salary details not disclosed. Minimum qualification is MBA or graduation. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role, service officer, RA Rural Branches Service. And if you see the responsibilities, redress customer needs pertaining to cash, DDs, check deposits, general information, and maintain speed and accuracy of transaction, exploitation of other business opportunities sensed, providing quality of experience that will ensure retention and positive word of mouth. To apply for this job role, you have to browse official careers webpage of Kotak Mahindra Bank organization given here. The link is available below in description as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for branch operations manager, RA Rural Branches Branch Operations for the organization Kotak Mahindra Bank. Job location is Kakinada, Andhra Pradesh. Salary details not disclosed. Minimum work experience required is 3 years. Qualification is MBA or graduation. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role, branch operations manager. And if you see the responsibilities, responsible for management of day-to-day operations of the branch, ensuring strict adherence to prescribed process, audit and regulatory requirements, timely authorization and checking SO, SDO, RO system input for customer transaction or service request, branch lobby and customer queue management, managing cash including FX and TCs at the branch and ensuring that cash including FX and TCs is within the branch limit, customer complaints management and ensuring resolution of all complaints within TAT, be responsible for the AML and KYC compliance of the various account opening forms submitted to CPC or RPC. To apply for the job role, you have to browse official careers webpage of Kotak Mahindra Bank given here. The link is available below in description as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job opening for branch manager, branch banking RL branch head for the organization Kotak Mahindra Bank. Job location is Kakinada, Andhra Pradesh. Salary details not disclosed. Minimum experience required overall 6 years of banking experience, out of which 3 to 4 years in retail liabilities is required. Minimum qualification is MBA or CRCIB. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role, branch manager. And if you see the responsibilities, enhancement of deposit pool from customers, establishing standards and delivery of service, sale of non-deposit products, cross-selling targets progressively, sale of MF and insurance products, fee income maintenance, branch administration, taking care of regulatory compliance and manage productivity and overall morale of branch team members, and overall responsible for break even and P&L of branch top life for the job role. You have to browse official careers webpage of the Kotak Mahindra Bank organization given here. The link is available below in description as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job opening for branch operations manager, branch banking for the organization Kotak Mahindra Bank. Job location is Kakinada, Andhra Pradesh. Salary details not disclosed. Minimum experience required, 6 to 8 years of experience for a graduates and 4 to 6 years of experience for MBA. Minimum qualification is graduation or MBA. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role branch operations manager. And if you see the responsibilities, you should be able to lead the service team. You should ensure regulatory and procedural compliance. You should be able to coordinate the audit of the branch. You should ensure service excellence to enhance portfolio, control retention and better cross-sell. You should authorize and check RO and SO entries. You should check the products, end products. And you should check vouchers to clear transactions of 10 lakhs and above. And you should maintain to vault and key custodian. To apply for the job role, you have to browse official careers webpage of the Kotak Mahindra Bank organization given here. The link is available below in description as well. You can check with them. Next, there is a job opening for Assistant Acquisition Manager, RA Rural Branches Sales for the organization Kotak Mahindra Bank. Job location is Kakinada, Andhra Pradesh. Salary details not disclosed. Experience required for graduates with 6 to 8 years of experience is required. For a MBA qualification, 4 to 6 years of experience is required. And minimum qualification is graduation or post-graduation. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. And if you see the responsibilities, you should be able to acquire customers for current account, savings account products of the bank from a pool of potential individuals, small businesses, trusts, associations, societies and corporates. You should be able to achieve and deepen business volumes and numbers. You should be able to cross-sell TPP life insurance, gold, locker, FD, asset products, etc. You should be able to retain customers through efficient customer service till 3 months of acquisition when accounts are handed over to RO. You should be able to sell skills with a clear focus on acquiring new CA or SA. You should have a presentable and demonstrating basic techniques, and you should be able to have a persuading skills. You should be fluent communication and basic understanding of English is required to apply for the job role. You have to browse official careers webpage of the Kotak Mahindra Bank organization given here. The link is available below in description as well. You can check with that. Next, there is a job openings for branch manager, RA Rural Branches, RL Branch Head for the organization Kotak Mahindra Bank. Job location is Kakinada, Andhra Pradesh. Salary details not disclosed. Overall, 6 years of banking experience is required, in which 3 to 4 years of experience is required in retail liabilities. Minimum qualification is MBA or CA or CAIB. Both male and female candidates are eligible for the job role. And if you see the responsibilities, enhancement of deposit pool from customers, establishing standards and delivery of service, sale of non-deposit products, card selling targets progressively, sale of MF and insurance products, you should be able to maintain fee income, branch administration and regulatory compliance. You should manage productivity and overall morale of branch team members, and you should maintain overall responsible for break even and PL of branch. For applying for this job role, you have to browse official careers webpage of Kotak Mahindra Bank organization given here. The link is available below in description as well. You can check with that.
Next, there are vacancies available for teachers. It is from Aditya Schools. So it is for all the locations mentioned below. So they are looking for dynamic teachers for the academic year 2021-22. So they need faculty staff for primary and high schools to teach all subjects. So they are going to conduct a written test from 17th April 2021 Saturday and also 18th April 2021 Sunday. So a place will be. So you need to attend to the interview to the below address between 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. at your nearest branch. So if you want to send your resume to the given address, so you can send your resume to the provided mail ID, that is schoolcareer@aditya.ac.in, and for detailed information you can also contact them with the given contact numbers provided here. Next, there are many openings available for one of the leading legal consultancies. So they are looking for the following staff to be a part of their team for upcoming legal firms in Kakinada and Rajahmundry areas. So they need retired Tahsildar or retired VRO positions. So for this position, they need expert candidate in land matters of Andhra areas, and also they have vacancies for advocates. And for advocates, enroll Bar Council of India, and for this qualification will be AIBE with 8 to 9 years of experience is required in criminal and civil court procedures for filling and follow up. So interested candidates to apply for this position, so you can send your resumes with relevant copies of certificates on and before 20 April 2021 to the provided mail ID, that is ss.pclawyer2016@yahoo.com, and if you have any queries, you can contact them with the given phone numbers provided here. First number 6309465381 and second number is 7331110950. Next, there are vacancies for lecturers for a Vidya Vikas. So they have vacancies for lecturers for junior and degree colleges to teach subjects like computer science, botany, physics, chemistry, civics, commerce, English, Sanskrit. So interested candidates, you can check with the given contact number and also with the given email ID. So if you want to send your resume, you can send your resume to the provided mail ID, or else if you have any queries, you can contact them with the given phone number. The number is 9246783866 and the mail ID is sri.d.srinivas@gmail.com. Next, there are job openings for electrical engineers and also for electricians for one of the leading paper mills in East Godavari district. So for these positions, you should be having minimum 3 to 5 years of experience in paper industry. So anyone is interested to apply for these positions, then you can send your resume to the provided mail ID, that is rk_kilari@yahoo.com. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members, and subscribe the channel for more updated videos. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section, and also please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.